We're back in Forza Horizon 5 with the fastest truck series. We're going to be continuing it off. First of all, this truck took it in the last episode. If you guys did miss it, go check it out. Link will be in the description down below, as well as a link to the entire playlist. There's about 6 episodes up right now. This one is going to be the 7th episode, so go check them all out before you continue with the fastest truck series. As we do here in the fastest truck series, I show you guys all the upgrades that I'm going to be doing to these trucks. So first of all, let's reset the default upgrades. And some of you guys are going to find this particular race a little bit sketch or a little bit unfair. Well, first of all, this is one of the only 2 diesels in the game, first of all, like just stock diesel. Second of all, there's not another dually truck, okay? This one is going to be going against the Ford F450 dually, but there's no other Ford or there's no other dually truck in this game aside from the Hot Wheels dually, but that one doesn't really count for fastest truck because it's not like it's not a stock truck. It's like a modified version of a truck, so doesn't count. All right, stock engine, stock drivetrain. I'm not gonna mess with body kits because it adds weight, and even though it looks really cool, I'm not gonna mess with it. Let's go over to, not gonna mess with that either, tires. We need off-road tires because all the trucks are allowed to have off-road tires. Let's do that. Front and back, we're gonna upgrade the front and back 285s. That's about it. Let's go over here to transmission. We do need a race clutch, race transmission. Let's go over here to race. Here we go. Thank you. Race drive shaft and a race differential. Just like that. Let's go over here to brakes, race brakes. We can do rally suspension or off-road suspension, front and rear sway bars, and then a full weight reduction minus 1,032 pounds. Not bad. Now all we have to do is fully upgrade the stock engine. And I'm doing this because I want to find out what the fastest truck is going to be in terms of its stock engine output. So a lot of these trucks are hitting like 10.4, 10.2. So it's getting very, very close, and we're getting closer and closer to the final rounds of Fastest Truck Series. This truck is putting out 626 horsepower, but remember, it is a diesel, so it probably has a little bit more torque than horsepower. This thing is, you know, 3,639 pounds. It's going to cost us 60,000 credits to complete the setup. All right, resetting the default upgrades for this truck as well, the F450 dually. Like I said, I know it's kind of not fair. This one's huge. The other one's tiny. It weighs a lot less than this one does. But this one is allowed a lot more power and torque from its stock engine. And they are both diesel trucks to begin with. So I do feel like they are going to be a little bit leveled out. All right, let's come over here to off-road tires. There we go. Max out 315s in the front, 460s in the rear. Let's come over here. Race clutch, race transmission, race drive shaft, and a race differential. Perfect. Come over here to race brakes. Come over here to rally springs, I guess. Front and rear anti-roll bars. And let's also do a full weight reduction. Minus how much pounds? What the heck? 2,180 pounds. That's a lot of weight, man. A lot of weight. Let's upgrade the stock engine. This thing's going to be absolutely insane, okay, in terms of like torque numbers. It's gonna be crazy for real. All right, we're almost done. There we go. Can we see torque number here? 2,319 foot-pounds of torque, 1,049 horsepower. Yeah, it's gonna be a lot, man. Off the line, it'll be a lot. 18,000 credits to complete the setup. We weigh 6,000 pounds. That's gonna be insane. It might be a little close though, honestly, because both trucks are all-wheel drive, both trucks, you know, are diesel, but one of them is a lot lighter than the other. Clearly, the Mercedes is lighter than the Ford. Here we are at the drag quarter mile. We're going to be running the Ford F450 first because I want to see what kind of time this one's going to actually get since it does weigh a lot more and it does have 2,000 foot-pounds of torque. So let's start the quarter mile time. This is my quarter mile that I have made in the game. It is as close as possible to an actual quarter mile. 446 yards is an actual quarter mile. So that's how long this race is. So there's that. Ooh, wow. 7th gear, 128. I kind of messed up. 11.11, wow. That's a pretty fast diesel, to be honest with you. I was thinking like a 10.9, but I think just because of the start, the gearing is so short with a diesel truck, because they're made for towing, that I kind of like let it, you know, hit red line a little bit, so it's fine. 11.11, that's pretty good, respectively. I want to see if the Mercedes is even going to have a chance then at this one, because it does have a lot less horsepower. All right, we're going to be running the quarter mile in the Mercedes. This thing does have about 1,000 foot-pounds of torque, 600 and something horsepower. So and it does weigh less, so it might even out with the F450. See what this thing can do. I want to say this one's a diesel as well. Honestly, I don't know, because the revs are going pretty high. All right, 120, about 120, 324 off the total. 11.4. It was slower than the F450. No way. I feel like it would have been a little bit closer, to be honest with you. Maybe like 11.2 or an 11, but 11.4. Wow, the truck doesn't have that much power compared to the F450. 2,000 foot-pounds of torque, that's gonna get you off the line, man. That is a lot of torque, honestly. If you guys are interested in a side-by-side race, stay tuned, because that's gonna be happening right now. And there you have it, guys. The Ford F450 is going to be moving on to the next round here in Fastest Truck Series, which is going to be absolutely insane to check out. I want to see which one is going to be crowned Fastest Truck. Let me know in the comments what you guys think the Fastest Truck is going to be out of the entire roster that I'm putting out right now. This is the updated roster. I updated every single episode. All the X's, the ones that are X'd out, those are gone, right? Those have lost. So choose between the trucks that are open, right? You have those to choose from. Let me know in the comments which one you guys think is going to be crowned the fastest truck in this game. Anyways, that's going to wrap it off for today's video. Hope you guys truly did enjoy. Smack the like button. Subscribe for new if you want to see more of this Fastest Truck series and more of what I do here on YouTube. Anyways, thanks so much for watching. Hope you guys have an outstanding day, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.